Onitsha and Asoba are two small cities located in the Delta State of Nigeria. They are connected by a bridge called the Ike Bridge, which stretches across the Niger River. The bridge was built by the then colonial government in 1934 and was initially used to reduce the travel time between both cities, which distance of more than 50 kilometers. It was one of the most impressive engineering works at that time, and the grand project was completed in 8 months. Ike Bridge was a major landmark for the residents of both cities. And it also provided a great opportunity for travelers to cross the river without fear of succumbing to its treacherous currents. Over the years, the bridge has become a symbol of unity and progress between the two cities. It has been said that the people of Onitsha and Asoba periodically organize ceremonies on the bridge in which each city's representative would present gifts, such as food, clothing, and money, to the other. This event was known as Ojiocha and was a great honor to both cities. One of the most remarkable things about the bridge is its history. According to local legend, there was once a fight between Onitsha and Asoba warriors over a woman who lived on one side of the river. The warriors eventually settled their differences, and the woman was able to reunite with her family in Asoba. It is said that to make sure that both cities could be connected in the future, they built a bridge to span the river and allow contact between the two. Although the bridge has changed a lot over the years, it was widened and made shorter to accommodate larger ships, it remains an important link between the two cities. It is a symbol of the unity between Onitsha and Asoba, and a reminder of the potential of both cities to serve as an engine for economic growth in the region. Today, the Ike Bridge is a bustling place where traders, fishermen, and local business owners buy and sell goods. It continues to be a central point of transportation between the two cities, as it has been for generations. The bridge has become such a popular destination in the region that it has been designated as a national landmark in Nigeria. Its fame has spread around the world, and it is considered by many to be an important symbol of Nigerian culture. The Ike Bridge is a testament to the resilience and tenacity of the people of Onitsha and Asoba. It is a story of two cities coming together to form a strong bond across the Niger River. It is a story of progress and development that has changed the lives of the people of Delta State for generations.